The Cuban rock iguana and the Cuban boa are two important native reptile species indigenous to Guantanamo Bay. In 2012, a study was conducted by Gulf South Research Corporation that estimated the iguana population at approximately 6,300 animals on base. They also discovered that the number of iguanas was steadily declining, specifically in high traffic areas like Kittery Beach Road and Sherman Avenue. The main causes of iguana mortality are vehicles and predation by feral and free-roaming house cats and dogs. Iguanas are a keystone species that affect the local habitat. Without them, the ecosystem could change drastically. The natural diet for iguanas is vegetation, including grass, leaves, seeds, flowers, and fruits. Studies have proven that the passage of seeds through the iguana's digestive tract increases the probability of germination. So, iguanas help to plant native trees. Hand feeding them only interrupts this process. Cuban boas are non-venomous snakes and are not a threat to people. The Cuban boa's main food source is the jutia, also locally referred to as banana rats. The jutia is a nocturnal species of rodent indigenous to Guantanamo Bay. Boas help to keep the jutia population under control. There are a few simple behavioral steps that you can do in order to preserve both the Cuban rock iguanas and the Cuban boas. Do not feed wildlife. Naval Station Guantanamo Bay Instruction 1710.10C strictly prohibits feeding of iguanas. Feeding teaches them that people are a food source. Human contact draws them from their natural habitat into populated areas, increasing the risk of negative interactions. Exercise extreme caution on roadways and obey all posted speed limit signs to avoid running over wildlife. Signs have been posted to warn residents of common traffic areas and where iguanas and boas may be encountered. Both species can be unpredictable in their movements on the road. If you stay alert and focus on the road while driving, then it is easier to slow down and avoid a collision. If you happen to hit an animal with your vehicle or see one lying dead, then please contact the Installation Environmental Staff at 904-729-0633. Staff from the Base Environmental Office will come out to properly dispose of the animal. While working at Naval Station Guantanamo Bay, we can be successful in completing our mission and help the Cuban rock iguanas and Cuban boas to continue their important role in the installation's unique ecosystem for generations to come.